So to turn this on, we just go right here and turn it on. Do about two first. So I have it hooked up to this hand right there. And we will go with the, let's see, the hand leg. So right now it's pulsating. You can kind of see my thumb moving. Yeah, that's not something that you could do on your own. I'm going to stop it. Yeah, tingles quite a bit.